going to be gone. You're like, I'm going to get a picture.
Yeah, I'm videoing it one last time.
Excellent.
Thank you.
Well, this is the last ride I'm ever going to take on North Ridge. It closes tomorrow, and it's going to come out starting Monday. It's definitely going to be scrapped because it's Killington's oldest lift, about 47 years old. So when it closes on tomorrow, Sunday, it's really done forever. It's been an icon of early season skiing for decades. So next year in October, there will be a Leitner-Poma quad in this location. And this triple will be retired tomorrow.